Hello, this is exactly the same game that I played last time, except I have voice now. And I'll have to let my sister play on this for a while, so it's okay. But first, before she plays on it, she will play this, won't you? Won't you?
Yes.
Okay. I will show you how to play, okay? You can move around with your hand, and you have to try to clean up the room. But not super fast, because you want to make sure you got everything. So go like that fast, kind of like that to every single object. That's probably what you have to do. That's going to make it easiest. I mean, that game is really hard to know. This is a coding app. So go to the link on the description below. So then you can go to this app. Because on the link below, it will show the app. Just one more time on an intro. If you want to play this at home, make sure you have KindMaster. KindMaster is literally the only thing that can do this. So, yeah. Make sure you have KindMaster. And just in case, I'm going to show you this just resets. And this is what it looks like before I made the game. So if it gets... So yeah. Like that. That's all that button does. And thank you, please like and subscribe and read the description below. Oh, and also go to the link. Just one more time, I want to say that. Thank you. And goodbye.